A suspect in a deadly hit and run turns himself in to police. Nathaniel Newton now faces several charges, including involuntary manslaughter, reckless driving, and possession of marijuana. Last week, investigators say Newton hit popular musician Reggie Jeffrey with his car on Rawhut Street in Burlington, killing the 58-year-old man. Newton then hit another car before driving off. He was later taken to the hospital but left before he was arrested. He is currently in jail on a $1 million bond.